Heyo everyone, AgrealSlade, BlackMage here, and we're back with another edition of Castlevania Lords of Shadow. Hopefully all of you are having a good one. So now, just as a heads up, for those of you that aren't aware, some of my YouTube series are being recorded during the live stream. So, for those of you watching via YouTube, thanks for watching. For those of you watching via live stream, thanks for watching and coming out this hour. It's been a while since I put out a Lords of Shadow anything. I've been having recording issues past four times trying to record this one segment. And I've been trying to hold off on doing upgrades because of the fact that normally I wouldn't have some of these upgrades that I have now because of issues. So hopefully, with the face cam and this fifth try, we could get this series going again. I would like to finish this game. I'd like to finish this series. You know, because there's this, the DLC, the second game, and then the other second game. So there's a lot to the series that I want to get through. So hopefully all here have a good one. So we got to first fight off the Titan.
The three companions enter the chamber of the Titans. What awaits them there is all that remains of the great technology of the Aghartians. This battle will test them all, and there is no going back now. The board is set, the pieces in play, and we shall see what occurs and who will emerge the victor. The child and her golem will help, and I hope once the battle is won, that Gabriel will have the courage to do what is necessary. Necessary for our quest to succeed. For there is still the matter of the Lords of Shadow, and their power is even more formidable.
All right, let's get going. Oh, we're... That thing is pretty huge. Oh, geez, someone did not wake up on the right side of the bed. How dare you wreck my castle? Hey, Militant Brawler, how are you doing? What are you talking about wrecking your castle? Is getting up, and it's not pretty. Oh! I think this thing is bigger than the one in the frozen lake. Well, she's huge. Ah, not gonna get me with that. Oh, I screwed that up. Hey, Pew, how you doing? You tap that. It's nothing but rock.
Watch out for the rock.
You have to get a chisel. And it's good. take out a chunk of her ankle, and she falls to her knees. On the nose.
Now is your chance! Climb up!
Yeah, I'm going, lady. Get on up. Oh, come on, move over. Yeah, you ain't losing me. I'm gonna be that annoying little mosquito that... You ain't losing me that easy. Oh! No, you are not getting rid of me! Okay, time to stab me! Stab me! You ain't losing me! Stab me in the ankle. Wait, this is kneecap. Stab in the kneecap! Okay. And we are good! I'm holding on! I'm the annoying little flea you are not getting rid of! Worked. Hey, over here! I got your attention now? Ignore the man that's climbing on you! I don't think rocks have parts. Well, this one has rocky parts.
Down here,
whoa!
You bitch.
Language lady. No! You ain't getting rid of me! You ain't getting rid of me! Hold on tight. You're not getting rid of me that easy. No! Oh.
Don't get too close.
Not my fault. I'm close to the Titan. Holy crap! Okay. Jeez, I take one more hit, I'm dead. Where the heck am I supposed to go? Oh, crud, where am I supposed to go? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, I messed that up. Well, that's not good. Come on, throw another one! I'll play baseball with you. Dang it! How'd I screw it up? Come on! I can take ya!
Wait! And pick your moment,
Gabriel. I can't pick a moment. It's when she throws a rock, I have to take it. Ow, that hurt.
Titan is stunned.
I'm going.
Go.
Thinking about Titan makes me want to play God of War. Makes me want to play Shadow of Colossus. Come on, let's go. Up and at him. Nope. You ain't losing me that easy. Up and at him. Now an ant. We went from a flea to a tick to a mosquito to now an ant. Any other insects you want to be? You bloodsucker. Come on, Gabriel. Kill him. Oh, okay. We got it. Well, glowy rock. We know where we're going. Glowy rock that looks like a hand. Hand-on-hand combat much? Oh, thanks for bringing me to your face! You're gonna regret it. Oi! Pop the pimple! Pop the pimple! Pop the pimple! Pop this pimple! Pop it! Pop it!
Gabriel! Take this!
And it's good! Oh! By the power of the Dark Crystal, I send you back to Hecarim. Oh, there you go, crumbling to pieces. Well, that's the last Titan.
The Titans are no more. She was the last of her kind.
Shall we go on?
We should rest. Night is coming. I know a place.
Night is coming. And it's raining. Hope you know a good place that's waterproof. That's symbolism. Alright, so continue on with our quest. Yes, I know new combos are available, but I am not touching them till we get to that section. Alright, the Black Knight.
A great victory. Gabriel has won the trust of the girl, and together they wield a fearsome power. She is so young, so beautiful. Life is so fragile here on the edge of humanity. And yet, in this unforgiving place, she has managed to survive with the help of her Black Knight protector. Sleep will come and take them soon. Tired and exhausted, they rest but this night. Fate once again comes calling, and I fear my friend will never be the same again.
Patrick Stewart, narrator. I love the voice. Oh, that doesn't look ominous at all. Where'd you get cut? Dang, Gabriel, you just lost your wife. Now you're on this girl? You move fast.
I knew the first time I touched your face. I have seen my fate.
Wait, what?
I am ready.
Gabriel, no, dang it, Gabriel!
Do not let the darkness possess you, Gabriel.
Hey, Pan.
You must remove the gauntlet from the knight. It is a key, and the moment will come when you will be in great need of it.
No. I will have to continue without it. I will not harm.
I am afraid it is far too late for that.
Gabriel?
No. No. No.
Oh, hi there. I know you're thinking a lot of things, probably swearing and cursing, but if we just take a moment to talk about this, we might be able to work things so you are not happy. Please don't hurt me. Oh, dang it! Okay. Oh! Woo! Got you! Whoa! Whoa! Let's burn you a little bit! Woo! Woo! Dude! You are on fire! Ah! Come on! just do. I gotta wreck you, friend. I gotta wreck you. I gotta wreck you. I gotta break you, friend. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! No! Woo! Oh! No! Oh! Come on, I got that combo going! Sorry, friend. Gotta break you! No! Ah! Come on! Oh, you're that low on health already. Well, I'd be in a worse situation. Get out of the way! Ah! Come on! Not a good night for a black mage. Not a good night to have a curse, either. Why are you killing people, Gabriel? Why? For the love of Pete. Whoa! Gotta break you! Oh! Oh, that's not good. Oh, I'm sorry, friend. I am so sorry. Ooh. Uh-oh. That doesn't look good. That doesn't... Uh-oh. Get off! Get off me! Oh, that's not good. Oh, that is not good at all. That is not good. Oh, that's sweet. He built a... Why just her grave? Come on. Where's his grave? Oh, apparently I finished the trial, too. Okay. I didn't realize that. Ah! 100%, but there's still one more difficulty for it. Alright, so for those of you watching via YouTube, we are going to have to call it a night. We're going to have to call it for this video. So hopefully y'all enjoyed. This has been AgrealSlade, the BlackMage. If you like this video, hit the like button down below. If you want to see more of this kind of content, hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you all around the bend. Have a good one, folks. Alright, Twitch, I'm still recording. Just give me a second. Ugh, where did my drink go? Oh, gosh. Alright. Stop. Reset. Alright. I am hoping that this goes well, because literally I'm tired of having to record the same section over and over and over and over. Literally, this is my fifth time trying to record this section. So, hopefully it goes well. So, let's get this party started. Three, two, one. Heyo everyone, AgrealSlade, the Black Mage here, and we're back with another episode of Lords of Shadow. Hopefully all of you are having a good one. Where we last left off, we ended up having to kill the last tiny in existence, the girl, and the golem. Gabriel has a serious problem killing things. For those of you that are still watching via Twitch, we are continuing a recording of this during the live stream, so hopefully all of you are having a good one. So, let's get started. The Three Towers.
Dreams are a gateway to the mind, and now Gabriel has paid a terrible price for succumbing to his weariness. The many sleepless nights since his love was taken from him, the fear of falling into sleep, the nightmares that haunt him have all played their part. Did he murder this poor girl? Or is there some other explanation? Doubt gnaws at him now, eating his very soul. The golem protected this child for centuries, loved her dearly, and there was no way he would have let Gabriel live, yet alone give up the gauntlet. Few men could continue. Most would abandon the quest, but something deep inside forces him ever onwards. A dark force has taken hold, and all creatures of the night will come to fear him now.
Like he shouldn't have already been feared already? The Dark Gauntlet. Okay, if I remember correctly... Yep! Left trigger and X. Alright, so, we gotta try this out. Oh, bang! Oh, there it goes. Alright, so now we have to get that thing across. Hey there! Hey Kyoji, how you doing? Die, Wolfie, die! Let's get this going. We are filled up again. Let's go deal with this little problem. Alright. Okay, meow. Woof. Alright. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Die, werewolf! Die! Die! I'm doing okay. alley-oop, and we are rocking and rolling. Okay, so what's over here? Oh! Dark crystal! Sweet! We got a dark crystal again. Alley-oop. Alright, and... Alright. So, alley-oop. There we go. Come on. Get across. Last time we spoke, you weren't doing so hot. Things improved now. Things are doing okay. Come on. Still a little tired and stuff, but you know, that's just the usual. You know, mainly for the most part, just trying to learn how to cope and all that. You know, manage it all. That is a big wolf. This reminds me of Prince of Persia. Yeah, this is very much like Prince of Persia, but it's Castlevania. A different style of Castlevania, but... Come on! Die! Die! You know what? I'm going to gain some health from you guys. Since you feel so inclined to give me health. Hey, stop hitting me, you werewolf. Ah, come on! Get off me! Oh, go into a bloody mess! Woo! Oh, really? Get over here! Down dog! Down dog! Down dog! This is just a broken combo! Get over here! What I find funny is the fact that no one tries to interrupt me during this combo. It's like, really, folks? I'm just killing you guys left to right with this combo, and no one's bothering to stop me. Oh, there's one more of you. Oh, we got fairies. Cute little fairies. Aw, oh, dang it! Slade, you got editing work to do! Stupid YouTube. I love my job on YouTube, but man, is it annoying when I have to edit some parts. Especially with this game! You got the fairy guitar switchable wave. There you go! Understood why YouTube has such an issue with that, but heck if I know. Nope. Looks like nothing over here. Come on! Drop down for the love of it! Come on. Oh, I'll take you. You know, this screams ambush. Come on. Keep on moving, moving. That's taken care of. I don't like that sound. Well, now we gotta find 3 fairies. Great. Hi there! Get over here! Seriously, they're not breaking the combo! Hi there! Oi! Power attack cannot. Woo! Woo! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Gabriel! Power attacks, man! You can't do squat against them! You're mine, doggy. Gotcha. This sounds mechanical to me. Sounds like he's a walking toy or something. Gosh. Take your hand off away from the driving animal, and what do? You end up getting the animal hurt a little. Come on. Come on. Werewolf on Werewolf Islands! Come on. Okay, don't kill the puppy yet. Ah! Get out of my way! Get out of my way! Werewolf on Werewolf Islands! Well, that's as far as your usefulness is. Thank you for the fun. Kill ya! Oh. Keep expecting that to just be a turn wheel. Alright. This has happened every time I go into this part. It's like he is stuck in that stance no matter what I do until I this puzzle. And we go. Alright, come on. Move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it! Ah. Come on, let's go. Come on, up! Woo! More fairies! Press B to release the fairies. But we need more fairies. Down we go. Woo! Alright. Let's see. Oh, nope. That wasn't the right one. Nope, that wasn't right either. Oh, puzzle solved! Need this. Alright, let's carry it back over here. Oh, I don't like that sound. Oh, get off me! Get off me! Time to break you! Time to break you! Oh, I broke you. Alright. Architecture is just amazing at the same time. It's in some bad shape. What? More fairies! Oh, whoo! I almost fell off there. Come on, let's go, let's go. Alright. Nope, we need to grab that. Game pulls into holes and out of holes. What has my life become? Itchy nose! Itchy nose! Oh, come on! Oh! Better. Alright. Rolling. Come on. Rolling on the highway. Come on, let's go. Jeez, Gabriel. For being a Knight of the Order, you are one bad aerobic man. Alright, Ooh, last fairy. You've got all the fairies. I know someone who go crazy about fairies. Keep on going. Alright, what's over here? Ooh, health font. Alright, at full health. Oh, dang. What's over here? Oh, nothing important. Break the pot! Alright, come on. Get a move on! Come on. Alright, there we go. Oh, come on, you jerk! You broke the wheel! Oh, now I know what I'm doing. You broke the wheel! You broke the wheel! For the love of Pete, I'm getting my backside handed! Dang it! Oh, come on! I'm getting tossed around like a rag doll. Come on! Restart from checkpoint. Come at me! Come at me! Really? Oh, you just done goofed. Dang it! He knocked the super right out of me! Silver daggers don't work much! Dang it, that sonic boom! Ah! Come on, get out of the way! Get out of the way! Oh! Ah! I'm going to have to take a BRB break for a second, folks. Aye. Ah. Thank you. Found my drink. Y'all seem so intent on killing me. Come on. Come on, come on. Hey there, kitty. Hit the block button! Look, neat. Out of the way, out of the way! Love of Pete, I hate that move. Really? This is really getting on my nerves. Come on. Who's the idiot? Oh, he's stab! Stabby! Oh, I'm gonna break you! I'm gonna break you! Here, get out! I'm gonna break you! Oh, I broke you. Okay, one down, two to go. Come on. Oh, come on, I blocked. are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Come on. Oh! Time to break ya! Stab! Stab! Break time! Breaky time! I'm gonna break it! I'm gonna break it! Oh! I broke it! So enjoyable breaking you. All right. Now, about you. There we go. Up and at him, Adamant. Come on, move over. Up, up. Alright. Thank you, fairies! Especially considering making my job a little more difficult. Well! That's that part done. So, for those of you watching via YouTube, this is where we're going to have to call it for the night. Hopefully y'all enjoyed. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you want to see more of this kind of content, hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you all around the bend. Have a good one, folks. Alright, Twitch, give me a second. That was a pain in the butt. It always is. Alright. So, let's get this going. And start. 3, 2, 1. Hey, everyone, AgrealSlade, the Black Mage here, and we're back with another episode of Lords of Shadow. Hopefully all of you are having a good one. Where we last left off, we're still recording these during the live stream. We got past the towers, which I had to do some censoring. Thank you, YouTube, about having an issue with breasts. Oy. Anywho, we are now on to the Dark Lord of the Lycans.
Gabriel has fought long and hard to get to this point, and now he faces his stiffest challenge. The Dark Lord of the Lycans must be defeated if Gabriel stands any chance of bringing his beloved back. I fear he will suffer more than he knows once he discovers the truth, and yet his hatred and burning desire for revenge cannot be underestimated. He has the gauntlet, and he has Gandalf's weapon. He is a force that even the Dark Lord will struggle to deal with. Good. Soon he will overcome this evil. Soon the world will be free of the Lords of Shadow, and plans long dreamt of will come to fruition. Go, my friend. Go and break this creature once and for all.
Wow, this is pretty ominous looking. So they let us refill. Alright, come on. Jeez. A little, weird statues.
I have come to fulfill the prophecy.
Hey, your armor sort of looks like mine.
My acolytes were not lying. A warrior from the Brotherhood, here on Lycan soil. I wonder, warrior, if you know where you are and who I am.
I am on desecrated land, and you, and those of your clan do not deserve to live.
You say you are here to fulfill a prophecy.
You and the other Lords of Shadow are protecting a power in your sanctuaries. I have come to reclaim that power.
You, alone, you dare enter my inner sanctum and dictate your petty mortal terms to me. I am immortal, little man. And your pathetic prophecy is known to me. But you are ignorant. Ignorant of the real truth of your situation.
It is you who are ignorant. Ignorant of the pain and suffering you have brought to this land.
Well...
hear me. Many centuries ago, three great warriors founded the Brotherhood of Light, the order to which you belong. Their sole purpose was to serve God and defeat the devil. For decades, the Founders fought fiercely against the spawns of Satan, and finally kept the equilibrium in God's favor. Such was their commitment to the Crusade, that their studies in Holy Enlightenment led them to three sacred places, where the power of God converged with such intensity that it forged a bridge between the spiritual and the real. The Founders used that power to purify themselves, abandoning their human forms and transforming them into spiritual beings whose power was second only to God's.
You tell me nothing that I did not already know, beast.
Little did they realize that what they left behind were not their carcasses devoid of souls, but instead the dark sides of themselves. Don't you see? That is how we came to be. We, who you call the Lords of Shadow.
No. You lie.
This place is where one of your Founders ascended into heaven, and where I was born. This is the place where, according to your prophecy, a warrior of light will reclaim the power of my beloved brother in heaven, and I too will diminish. If that were to occur, he would die with me, because we are still the same being. He and I, still connected. Kill me, and you kill him. Kill us all, and you will kill the saintly Founders of your own order. brother, even you have to smile at the irony of it all. Perhaps he is willing to sacrifice himself for you, for the greater good. I, however, am not. I am called now, Lord of the Lycans.
Well, Lord of Lycans. I'm the BlackMage, and I'm gonna wreck you!
Your skills are no match for mine!
Dang it! You guys with your whole...
Call yourself a warrior!
I don't care about trials! Wow! He knocked me aside like a redheaded stepchild. Oh, come on! I have to redo this part! Glad I can at least skip. Come on, charge up, charge up, charge, charge! Jeez, so much exposition. Exposition, exposition, exposition!
Lord of the Lycans.
Come on. Dang it! I do! And a mage!
Hey. best the Brotherhood can offer.
Is this the best that your fat mouth can offer?
Your skills are no match for mine!
Oh, I more than call myself a warrior. I'm the Black Mage. I'm gonna wreck you. Ow. Ow! Okay, stop wrecking me! Come on! Ah!
Is this the best the Brotherhood could have?
I'm gonna break you! Really? I'm gonna break you. So, I seem to be whooping your butt pretty good.
Call yourself a warrior. You don't stand a chance against me. Is this the best the Brotherhood could offer?
Ah! Come on! I'm gonna break you. I am gonna break you. Kill you!
Is this the best the Brotherhood could offer?
Ah! I do! And a black mage! And a wrecker of your crap! Ditto! Storm, how are you doing? This is just being nuts! Killing a werewolf with a hammer is a lot more trouble than I thought it'd be. To kill this guy. Slade. Hey Chris, how you doing? Okay, pretty much working on housework and other little bits of work. Working on that game contract I got again. How are you enjoying the game so far? Star Wars Rogue. Well, sounds very close to Star Wars. Wonder if that was on purpose or not. Regardless of why they named it what they named it. Woo! Oh, really? Because I'd say I'm kicking your butt! Dang it! Knock me around! I do! Amongst other things! Gotcha! Oh, home improvement, huh? Yeah. What you doing? Oh, this is... Oh, this ain't good. Uh-oh. Got bigger. Oh, dude, you got ugly! You got really ugly! Whoa! I didn't even have a chance! What game is this? Castlevania, Lord's Shadow. It's honestly a fun game, but very challenging. That wasn't a power move! Oh, come on. And I'm going to enjoy destroying your stuff. Doesn't work that time, huh? Oh, you just done goofed.
Sons will feast on your corpse once I finish with you.
Oh, now that was a cheap move. You won't survive to see the end of this fight! This guy's a pain in the butt. Really? Come on! Shoot him with your... I don't have a grenade launcher! I don't have a grenade launcher, man! I'll stab you! Woo! Oh, you just son goof, son!
feast on your corpse once I finish with you.
You done goofed! You won't survive! Woo! You knocked the super right out of me! Uh-oh. He ain't happy. Yeah! But until then, Slade, you got editing later to do! I'm pulling out the big gun. Oh boy. That did nothing?! Nothing? Oh, come on! That did nothing! That did nothing! I am upset! I just wasted a dark crystal! Oh, now you're done, son. Now you are done. Get back down here. Hey, you smacked me a lot with this thing. Maybe you'll enjoy the same treatment. It's hammer time. Oh! Eat it! Uh-oh. Not this again! Not this again! No, 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 no! Oh, come on! No, 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 no! Oh! I got something on my feet now. Oh, there's the dead wife.
Make haste, my love. Reclaim the power before it is lost.
Well, I just killed the leader of werewolves.
Oblivion. Sempiternum. Daemonis.
Well, we've now got the Cyclone Boots, a gift to Cordell. These powerful boots were forged long ago. They allowed him to travel vast distances at tremendous speed. However, after he became Dark Lord of the Lycans, he improved upon their design using shadow magic to turn them into a powerful weapon, enabling him to charge down his enemies with incredible speed. Nice. I am seriously hurt. Oh man, this is awesome. No! Don't pull Lord of the Rings!
You have gained great power, but it is not enough. You must unite the two that remain. Come with me. Our time is running out.
Man, why didn't you just fly me? And don't pull the Lord of the Ring Eagle excuse on me, alright? That was just poorly written. Alright, folks. So for those of you watching via YouTube... Oh man, this is awesome. Why Slade, no need to talk about be like that. You're too kind. What the heck are you talking about, Pew? Alright, for those of you watching via YouTube, this is where we're going to have to say... Let's end the video. Hopefully you all enjoyed. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you want to see more of this kind of content, hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you all around the bend. Have a good one, folks. Aw, oh, man. Why, Slade? Me need... No need to talk about me like that. You're too kind. Alright. Oh, let me get this timer. Stop. Reset. Alright. Let's go to the skills page. Let's see what we can get. Advanced moves. Finally, I can spend these points. Direct heavy combo. Let's buy it. Chain barrier. Ground cutter. Maybe. Somersault strike. Maybe. I think I'll get the ground cutter. Let's take a look at... Ooh, let's get dagger wave. Just get that taken care of. Ooh, apparently I got an achievement. Brawler. Relic powers. Anything I can... Oh, holy crap. Flame claws. Shallow magic active. Oh, that looks cool. Y and hold X while shadow magic is active. Okay, that is cool. Alright. I'm happy we finally get to do this part. Alright. So, let's get this recording going again. You're poking me. Three, two, one. Heyo everyone, AgrealSlade, BlackMage here, and we're back with another episode of Lords of Shadow. Hopefully all of you are having a good one. So, when we last left off, we just finished off the Dark Lord of the Lycans, and we are still continuing on with recording this during the live stream. So hopefully all of you are having a good one. So, Mountain Fortress, let's go.
The deed is done. Cornell is no more. Such a pity that the Brotherhood of Light, the order to which we both belong, should also be the reason why the world is in such chaos. Gabriel, you have proven your worth, my friend. You have a piece of the God Mask. It is said this relic can bring back the dead. It is said this relic can bestow power beyond any man's reckoning. Now, with the help of the old god, he heads toward the land of the vampires and further into the heart of darkness.
Well, vampires now. As if this game wasn't blood-sucking enough.
Where are we? What is this place?
The Crow's Pass. The land of the vampires lies beyond those hills. A powerful witch protects this domain. I can go no further.
Who are you?
And why do you help me?
You may think I am helping you, but you would be wrong. I serve no one. You would do well to remember that.
The deed is done. She is now pregnant. All is according to plan. Now she never leave me. Totally not creepy or anything. Pew! Okay, so something tells me we are going that way. I just want to see. Nope, we can't go behind that waterfall. So, there's a witch in the way. Oh. Well. The land of crows, huh? I think I know where the witch is. Let's re-power up. Gonna be a pain in the butt fight. Well, I see it as a pain in the butt fight, but to be honest, this game's just a big pain in the butt. Enjoyable, but a pain. Ooh, what do you got? Evil exists here, insidious evil that consumes men's bravery. It seems lurking in the castle is an ogre. I find it incredible that childhood stories can turn out to be true. I remember my father reading to me tales of these creatures when I was a boy, and, if memory serves, they are slow and ponderous when attacking. What I need is something that will allow me to run fast and move quickly if I am to stand a fighting chance against the giant beast. Oh, come on, game! Couldn't let me try to figure that out? I mean, it's not like I have giant boots. Activate Shadow Magic, then press left trigger. Once charged, push the left stick in direction. Nice! Avon Colin! Slade say, bada bing bada boom, super fast. Bada bing bada boom! Ooh, found a life crystal. I honestly wish Twitch made it to where you didn't have to pay to get custom hex color nicknames in chat. Ah. Oh, this is where we're supposed to go. Oh, I discovered a secret then. Really? Get away from me, you crows! I'm not a beast for you. I'm going in and out of chat, so sorry if I missed your comments. Ah. You trolls again! Oh! Bash your brains in! Bash your brains in! Woo! We'll never need a warg again! You trolls again? JP Bear, these childish goons are. Maybe you could tear down this wall. Shadow Gem! Alright. Man, that scenery is beautiful! Really? Really? It's a nice skybox. It is. As we feared, the fortress has been overrun by evil forces. Duh. A terrible bird-like creature has made the tower her personal nest, and a huge monster roams around the old castle walls, protecting it. I have heard nothing from the other knights, so I will assume the worst and will try to return to the Brotherhood to inform them that this pass is held against us. Let's see, how are we gonna get... Okay, there we go. Alley-oop! I know it's just a skybox, but here's the thing. An artist had to design that skybox. So to me, it's very pretty. Slade, did you have a Valentine? I had a bloody Valentine! What's going on? Oh, jeez! That thing is huge! Uh-oh. Time to get out. Bloody, wow. Oh yeah, Game of Thrones. Not Game of Thrones, Walking Dead premiere, so it was a bloody Valentine. Oh, you get your... You get off me! You get off me! Stabby! 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 You gonna leave me alone yet? Jeez, this thing has not learned. What a lump of Pete! Do I have to keep stabbing you? Walking Dead is crap. Zombies are so amazing. Yeah, I agree with that. Zombies don't really do it much as far as horror is concerned. But the thing is, my family watches the show and it's like, okay, I'll have family time with you. Oh! Okay, what we got? Ogre! That's not a troll, that's an ogre. The Anabon giants are ancient species as old as the Earth itself. This particular ogre is one of the last of his race left to the world. Why am I killing the last stuff? It's like I'm causing things his extinction. He lives amongst the walls of the Zerum Mountain Fortress, waiting for misguided travelers to stumble in so that he can grind their bones to make his bread. Fee-fi-fo-fum. However, this particular ogre hasn't had much man flesh for quite some time. Having so, for the odd cave troll, ogres have an extremely keen sense of smell and can sniff a man from half a mile away, making them very successful trackers. Fortunately, their size and clumsy nature means that their prey can often see them coming. Ow! Yeah, telegraph your attacks more. You're not much of a threat. Oh, jeez. That's an eye. I've heard of an eye for an eye, but man. Oh, he is not happy. Oh, you lost your rock. And roll. Ogre picked the wrong dude to screw with. Yeah, he did. Ow! Grr. Ow. Ow! For the love of Pete, I'm not getting... Game of Thrones, only because I like pastimes more than good. Understandable. Oh, for the love of Pete! Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. Nope, that doesn't work. I double tap. Ow! Ow! Ah! Oh, I don't have to wait for you to get close to attack! Just have to attack you from over here! Get up, get up! And yay! Almost looks like the ogre is going to cry. What a big baby. Literally a big baby. Yeah, literally a big... Oh, he's a blind baby. Oh, I know he's... Ow. Dude. Oh, who's got your tongue? Cat got your tongue? No, I got your tongue. I got your tongue. I got your tongue. Oh, right in the jugular. Slade, use your machine gun. I don't have a machine gun. Besides, you see what I'm doing without machine guns. Without modern weaponry. This ain't Call of Duty. Yeah, this ain't Call of Duty. Alright, we judged up. Let's get a wrecking rolling. Well, I would not be surprised if that ogre comes back. Hey there. Oh. Well, that doesn't work. Dang it, nothing in the box. Ew. You need to upgrade your combat cross. Dang it. Well, my dad made the family recipe chili. I ate six. Sounds like you had fun. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Bash your brains in! Bash your brains in! Bash your brains in! Seriously, this is just too ridiculous! When it comes to little guys, I don't really have to fight, I just have to bash their brains in. Seasoned. Oh, that one did avoid getting its brains bashed in. Did you see the look on that one's face? It was like, please no, please no, please no. Oh! No! Oh, it's a big troll. It's a big stinking troll. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Really? Okay, wrong move. There we go! Oh, you done goofed, son! You done goofed! Come on, come on! Oh! Oh! Troll on troll abuse! I'm trolly! Oh! 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 This troll is mine! Shooting a gun doesn't take must make more weapon than sleeping did. Yeah, but doesn't take much skill. Shooting a gun doesn't take skill unless it's being stealthy or sniper. Slade is killed by ugly ugly kindergarten monsters. The old days were more brutal in a sense. Nowadays I can just hope to shoot. Whoa. Ugly kindergartners. Ow! That's another one for the records. Got a bad feeling. Okay, the troll doesn't even want to come this way. What kind of power do you have? Something tells me she knows I'm here. I mean, I've been creating a loud ruckus. Ogres, trolls, oh my. Well, that was definitely interesting. Whoa! Come again? I'm gonna kill you! Chupacabras! I just got smacked by a chupacabra! Alright, folks. For those of you watching via YouTube, this is where we're gonna end today's episode, so I hope you all enjoyed. This has been AgrealSlade, Black Mage. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you want to see more of this kind of content, hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you all around the bend. Have a good one, folks. I got smacked by a chupacabra! I so hate wireless mouses, they're just a nuisance. What a little crap. Yep. I got smacked by that thing. Alright. Let me reset the timer. Reset. And start. 3, 2, One. Heyo everyone, AgrealSlade, BlackMage here, and we're back with another episode of Lords of Shadow. Where we last left off, we dealt with some ogres, some trolls, and some nasty little groups of things. Like this chupacabra. Hopefully all of you are having a good one. Often portrayed as evil, blood-sucking monsters, the chupacabra's unreal obsession are magical relics. When in the presence of such artifacts, they will do anything to get them. However, the chupacabras are not inherently evil creatures. Bye, Chris. Wait, what? So, and most of the time, after a short game of hide-and-seek, they will return anything they have stolen. Yeah, I'm recording this for YouTube as well. You're ending the stream? What? I'm not ending the stream, folks. I just record these sessions during YouTube. I mean, during YouTube. During the live stream. Okay, come here, you little sucker. Where are you? Where are you? You little freakling. It stole my stuff! Bear popped that little crap like the Zeta is. I plan to. I'm here. My defense, I came in at the very end. I understand. Nah, it was because of us.
Not too close, not too far.
Where are you, you little crapper? What kind of creature? This chupacabra is a pain in the butt!
Not too close, not too far!
Where is it? Wait, what? Where is this little sucker? I'm gonna crack your skull open! That thing's voice makes me... I'm gonna crack your skull open! Seriously!
Come on, come on! Halfway there!
Where is this thing? Oh, actually, really, I love will-o-wisps. Oh, will-o-wisps are pretty cool, too. Seriously! Crack it open like a pecan? Oh, I'm gonna...
I'm not there!
Where are you, you little...
Short of sight you are!
I'm gonna crack your head open! I shaved today. Yeah, I'm not liking it. What? No. Why do you think I don't shave, man?
Found me.
What? Where is this little sucker? Seriously, where is he?
Wormish!
Somewhere up here. Come on!
Stupid!
I'm gonna crack your head! Where is this thing? I swear!
Stupid you are!
Where is he? Seriously, I'm gonna kill him! Fate of the world at... in our... Fate of the world in our hands, and what does he do? He decides it's a good time to play hide-and-seek.
Short of sight you are!
Seriously, where is he? He's up there! He's up there!
See me!
He's up there!
Short of sight you are!
Slade, you're going the wrong way. Hey. Gay, rhymes with gay, go back upstairs, storm called you gay-slade. Phew!
Short of
I see you up there! How do I get up there?
Hot, hot.
Your voice makes me want to punch him so... Yeah! You're not the only one who wants to punch him! Dang it! How do I get up there?
Short of sight you are!
I'm gonna punch you! How do I get up there? Oh! Got it!
Found
oh yeah, I found you alright! And I'm gonna break your skull in! Will my internet be freaking stable for once? Who knows? Find out in the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. I'm a refresh.
In front of you, can you see me?
Yeah, you're right there. Alright, have a good night, Chris. Really? Bag. I was so ready to kill him too. And we're low on health too. I love the smell of napalm in the morning. I can give you plenty of napalm. Wow, the witch's tower. Nope, internet is just crap right now. Father must have auto tapes on his phone. Ah! The smell of gasoline. It smells like victory. You know, for a witch, she has a good choice in architecture. Okay, so I wonder. Yep! New combos available. Chain barrier, that's an upgrade. Summer Solstice. That's not new. Those aren't new. Those aren't new. Rose of Chains. X and then Y. Ew! I like that ability. Regain it. Little crap kid. The Crow Witch.
It is a sad tale of the witch who guards this fortress. A sad tale of love lost. A tale not so dissimilar to our brave hero. Yet pity is not something he can feel anymore. He is blind to it. The pity of these so-called evil creatures will be laid aside for revenge. And so goodbye, once beautiful Malphas. You will trouble mankind no more, and when you are gone into the void, know that love destroyed you.
The Final Fantasy anime made a reference to an American movie from 1979. It's based on a novella written by Joseph Conrad. Nice! Alright, let's check this dead body. The trail of poor brother Adolphus ends here. I'm sure that he must be somewhere in the level below. I cannot get past this door. There must be another way to get in. Maybe the saying the mountain outside will allow me to double back and... Dang, something's coming. What's coming? I'm surprised you actually took the time to write, dang, something's coming. I'll somehow work this into a paper. Nice. I'm just curious, which anime? Alright, so we can't get through that door. So we have to go through that window. Not that way. That way! Oh. Gate. I'm not familiar with that one. Don't go right, we go left. Oh! Dang it. I don't like that sound. Oh, this ain't good, is it? Ah, crud. What the heck are you? Okay, don't grab it. Don't grab it! Now you can grab it. Stab it with its own sword. Okay, impressive. What the heck was that? Swordmaster. The spirit of a brave fighter never dies, according to a popular saying, and in some places filled with foul magic, the soul of slain warriors don't leave the material plane and remain trapped, their sole mission to torment living beings. These restless souls usually cover themselves in ragged clothes, maybe as a remnant of their living past. Apart from their fighting skills, they have lost all vestiges of humanity. Gosh, I miss having good internet. Oy. I'll cry the day I lose this good internet. Wait, what? No! No! Not more! Not more! Dang it! Well, you know, it's not an episode of mine unless I die somewhere. Okay, skip the scene. Wow! Okay, how did I beat that first one? Seriously! What is my computer doing? Hashtag first world problems. Yeah, hashtag first world problems. Okay, come at me. Come at me. I blocked! That's not a power attack! Love a Pete, I'm getting my butt handed by a Drake. Look at my glorious internet. I'm writing a paper on. Oh, dang it. I wish I could read that. That was a power attack. Come on. I swear that guy just called me an a-hole! That a guy dies from sickness in the book and is murdered in the movie. James Power Dynamic brings the question the idea that he died of sickness in the book. Oh. That is interesting. Well, without knowing the story, based on the idea that, okay, if a guy dies by sickness, that tells you that nature has more power than man. But if a person is murdered, then that tells you that power gets transferred through sacrifice. You know, that's just my thoughts on that. However, for those of you watching via YouTube, this is where we're going to end tonight's episode, so hopefully you'll enjoy. If you like this video, hit the like button down below. If you want to see more of this kind of content, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you all around the bend. Have a good one, folks. Alright, Twitch, just give me a second. Yeah, that's all I would have to say as far as that dynamic. Okay, look at your ear. Oh! Pew! Did you pick CenturyLink? The last time I seen numbers that bad was when I had CenturyLink. That is just horrible! Yeah, save that bit of tea for later. Alright. Hear of Darkness and Apocalypse Now. Sticky note it. Heart of Darkness. Wait a minute. Heart of Darkness? I think I've read that one. At least it's familiar to me. Oh, is it that, gosh, what's the name of, who's that author? I know I read it. Heart of Darkness. Is that that one with the group in, like, Africa, and they're trying to find this guy, has a house with fences on, skulls on the fences and that kind of stuff? Congo. Yeah, Ivory. Crazy guy. Yeah! Okay, we're thinking of the same book. I remember that now. Alright. Restarting that. Joseph Conrad. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Heyo, everyone. AgrealSlade, BlackMage here. And welcome back to another episode of Lords of Shadow, where we last left off, I was getting my butt handed to me by some dish rags. So, still recording these during the live stream. So, hopefully all of you are having a good one. Still continuing on about Joseph Conrad. Gosh, I actually enjoyed reading that book. Although, unfortunately, the guy I was stuck with was such, he hated reading it. He didn't want to read it ever again. Your sword okay? It's a little twitchy there. A little more twitchy than Twitch. And, I mean, I can understand if you don't like a book, but to just go on and on about how terrible it is. It's just like, please stop. How about for the people who haven't read it? Oh, you screwed up. Because I never got to read it. And what are you doing? Oh, gosh. No. Stay out of the water. Stay out of the water. And it was a very enjoyable read. Really? But this guy that I got stuck his reading partner with, he just hated it. Oh. And here's the thing, all of his complaints, he never said about the book itself. He said that it was mainly the author that he has complaints with, you know. Pretentious and, gosh, what was it? Full of himself and not that good as an author. It's like, well, give me examples, man! But you wouldn't give me examples. No. Dang it! No, restart from the checkpoint! Oh, Heart of Darkness. I really did enjoy that. What's funny is I did finish the class, and the guy who's the big complainer, who I got stuck with on many book projects, he didn't finish. And he's like, oh, but it's the teacher's fault. No, it's your own fault. You don't want to do the work. You don't want to be the appropriate student. Really. I really shouldn't be bringing up that old history. Especially when I'm getting my butt handed by dish rags again. Really? I am really getting my butt handed. And you're down. No. Ah, that hurt. Dang it. These dish rags are killing me! Do I still have the fairies? I still have the fairies. Out of the way! Come on! Now my 3 megabyte down internet is now 0.5 down. Best internet known to man, folks. Yeah, sounds like you have CenturyLink. For the love of Pete! I can't get past this part! Oh, dang it! I did the one thing you're not supposed to do. You're not supposed to touch him! Can I stop screwing up? Dang it! Show me the wrong threat! Really? For the love of Pete, I can't kill these guys! Am I really that bad? Rhetorical question, I know I'm bad. Bad to the bone. Corny as hell. I'm getting my butt handed to me by dish rags! Release the fairies! Did you just kill my fairies? Out of the way! Really? Ah!
Poor Pew.
Yeah, poor Pew. This is getting annoying! Release the fairies! Oh jeez! Really? What the heck, man? Money above everything else. Money above everything else. Oh, come on. Okay, get the fairies. So much for Oh gosh, no! I hit the... Running a faster wine in rural America would be a high cost of America. It's like you make a... It's like you make bake or anything. Dang it. This is getting on my nerves. Kill him. No. Really? What is going on here? I get my butt handed by dish rags. No. What are you doing? What the heck just happened? Did the game have a glitch? Oh yeah, they want 100 stars to be able to run the line to your house. Yeah, I agree with Storm. That's crazy. It's ridiculous for that much internet. Can I stop getting my butt handed to me by dish rags? No. Come on! This game's nuts. It's showing me the wrong threat. It's like, oh, focus on this threat. No, that's not the threat you need to focus on. Corporate America, flipping ridiculous. Yep. Come on! Release the fairies! Okay, where's you? No! Seriously, dude! Getting ticked off! Google Fiber, 1 gigabyte up and down, $70 a month. Dang. I wish I had that. But it's not offered in my city. Pete! Oh! Dead dish rag! Dead dish rag! Now it's just you and me, buddy. Don't you dare! Don't you dare! I have a column test. Same here. 60 down and 6 up, $65, Time Warner cable. I would not trust Time Warner. If Google wanted to, Google Fiber could take over. That is very true. Oh my gosh, 15 minutes of dish rags whooping my butt. You cannot reach this Brotherhood arc. Come back later. Okay, so where am I supposed to go? Obviously not there. Where the heck am I supposed to go then? Oh. I can't get fiber optic. Yeah, that is a problem. Up and at him, Adamant. Lot easier to deal with now. Ooh, is that a health wand? Please tell me that's a health. Yes! Oh, thank you. Yeah, that's understandable. You know, company wants to spend on their own stuff, and... Oh, dead guy. Oh, life gem! And a reward! Powering up feels so right. Yep. Oh, am I going to be breaking another window? I don't like breaking windows. Break glass, you get 7 years of bad luck. I don't know what you get for breaking a window, though. Wait, that's breaking a mirror. Well, if it's reflective, does that count? I got a bad feeling. Oh, this is only going to be bad news. Again, those crows are flying at you. That's a lot of crows. Holy crap! That's a big one. What the heck are you? Crow Witch Malfas. It is said that this monster was once a beautiful woman, a witch who inhabited the mountains that surround the fortress. She was treated with respect and admiration with many people traveling from distant regions for her sage advice. During this time, she fell in love with a prince who lived in the keep. Bestowed with him, she used her powers to concoct potions of love and enchantment so that she could have him for herself. Alas, another witch entrapped him, and he met a gruesome end. Mad with grief, Malfas threw herself from the top of the tower and landed on the rocks below. Incredibly, she survived the fall, though her body was horribly broken. The crows fed on her, and she on them, and over many centuries, her powers grew until she transformed into the twisted, bird-like creature she is now, intent on feeding on corpses for food. Her cries of maddened rage fill the long, dark valleys below the fortress, and echo around the tower that once a place of love and hope. Oh, now I just feel bad for her. And I'm gonna have to kill her, too. Well, I know... Oh, gosh, what is this thing? It breathes fire? What is this, a turkey? What is it? Witch child. These half-human, half-bird-like creatures are the progeny of the crow witch Malphus. The witch child are able to breathe fire and are extremely volatile, sometimes dying in a blazing explosion. However, the most magically summoned entities, their existence is short-lived, and they tend to die naturally a few days after their birth. Oh, she is not happy I killed her kids. Okay, so I see how this works. Oh, jeez! Wow! They're powerful! Alright, skip the scene. Come on, let me grab another egg. Dang it. Tough little suckers. Oh, your goose is cooked. Down here! Oh, this ain't good. This ain't good. Oh, this ain't good. This ain't good. Oh, this ain't good. Oh! Houston, we have contact. Ah, great. He's flying again. All right, spit some more eggs. Really? We're doing this again! Oh, holy crap. Pull up, pull up, pull up! Why are you was screaming! Ow! Hey! The little turkey birds. Come on! Oh! Well, she's gone. Uh-oh. Don't tell me the tower's falling. Don't tell me the tower's falling. Tower is falling apart. We need to go! Let's go! Folks, for those of you watching via YouTube, this is where we're going to end today's video. This has been AgrealSlade, the Black Mage. Hope you all enjoyed. if you like this video, hit the like button down below. If you want to see more of this kind of content, hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you all around the bend. Have a good one, folks. Cut. Oh, gosh. I got my butt handed for me for 15 minutes by dish rags, only to have an easy boss fight. What the heck? It's like, forget that! Just have those dish rags come after me! I know they're called sword masters, but still. Ugh. Where are my search room? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh, there they are. No. There they are. Jeez. Have a good night, Storm. Pill popping time. Pill popper. Pill popping. Keep me sane. Let me sleep. Kill my enemies. What? I know I keep making that bad joke, but it's all I got. What? Alright. New combos available. What's next? Somersault. That's not. Light flash. What's that? A synchronized block with light magic. Maybe. Nah. Alright, let's go to the next chapter. Chapter 5. Alright. Let's get this going. 3, 2, 1. Hey yo everyone, AgrealSlade, the Black Mage here, and we're back with another episode of Castlevania, Lords of Shadow. Hopefully all of you are having a good one. We're still continuing on with recording these episodes during the live stream. And we are now on Chapter 5. Where we last left off, we got attacked by dish rags and had to kill a witch. Varos Woods. So, if I remember correctly, we're getting into the land of the vampires, so we'll probably start seeing more vampiric creatures to deal with.
So it seems Pan has saved Gabriel once more. His arrival most fortuitous. Gabriel now enters the outskirts of the vampire's territory. A cold winter has gripped this land for centuries, driving out the inhabitants to warmer climes. Those stubborn enough to stay have contended with the cold death that visits them each and every night, taking their loved ones away forever. The vampires thrive in the cold and terrorize the living who crave warmth and companionship. This night, a warrior will come, a knight in shining armor with death at his side. He comes for you, creatures of the night.
Oh, jeez, it's a frozen wasteland. How anyone has stayed living here is beyond my mind. Thanks, Pan. We need to go through the woods and... Ooh! More fairies! Holy crap, what are you... Oh, you're a hobgoblin or something. I was expecting vampires! Really? Oh, not much there. Oh, hold on. Some dark magic, I'd be able to break through that wall. Not you again! You little crapper! You get back here! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Chupacabra is a pain in the butt. All right, you little sucker, where are you? Come here! Really? Great. Just great. There's a warthog! Get out of the way. Dang, how much damage can you take? Never mind. You're mine. Okay, where are you, Chupacabra? I am gonna make you pay! You are Warthog Chow! Oh, there you are, you little sucker. Scroll. There have been numerous signs of Chupacabra in the region. This creature is not known to be deadly or malicious, merely a nuisance. Must get word back to the Brotherhood to advise my comrades to gather as much fairy blossoms as they can. It's written that Chupacabras are fascinated by anything to do with fairies, and the blossom is a good tactic to use to distract the pesky creatures while retrieving anything it may have stolen. I thought it stole my fairies! Oh, I guess it didn't steal the fairies. Hey there, you little sucker! Get my stuff back! I have been stocking up on dark crystals as they are very useful in combat. I stumbled upon an old man who seemed bewildered and senile, that they appear to be a keen intelligence in his eyes. He claimed he was a friend and asked if I had found the relics he had left for us. I told him I didn't understand. He said that he would pray for me and suddenly scurried off into the night. What did he mean by relics? Oh, dang it. Someone's up. If that keeps up, I'm going to have to turn off the intercom. Alright. Now we got a little backtracking to do. Ah, oh, we can't go back up there? Well, that stupid Chupacabra. Seriously, that is starting to get on my nerves. Spot dice, not. I'm going. Yeah, we might as well take care of that one while we are. While we still know about it. Oh! Well, that was only a shard. Oh! We got a life gem though! Was there any others back here? Don't know is the question. Considering we can't go, I take it this is as far as we can go. Alright, so let's go back this way. I know I saw walls that we could break down. Okay, so there's this one. Power up! health! That is so going to come in handy. And another crystal shard. Oh, that's just dandy. Jeez, there's a lot of stuff behind these walls. Oop. Shadow medallion. Alright, was there anything down here? Nope. Okay, so I think we are good. Alright, full health, yep. Alright, we're all good. Charge it on up. Traveler's book. We are very close to Weigall here, and just beyond is the Vampire Castle. One must seek shelter at night from possible attacks. The weather is very cold, and sending messages to the Brotherhood is proving difficult. Last night I received a communication that we are to meet in Weigall Village for an assault on the Vampire Stronghold. God help me, but I'm afraid of becoming one of those blood-sucking creatures. Well, you did become one of those blood-sucking creatures. Oh, holy crap. Well, I think it's safe to say we found it. Holy crap, that place is huge. Alright, continue the quest. Weigall Village.
This village is one of the last vestiges of human civilization left in this place of death and cold. It lies not far from the Vampire's Castle, our next objective. I have some matters to attend to here, matters that could spoil our plans. I will deal with them and try to rendezvous with Gabriel later. He has not slept in days, not since the girl. The pain is etched on his face still. But in his soul, only hatred drives him. We will not speak of it. He must not know I have seen everything, that I have followed him this far.
Why are you following? Pretty quiet in a cold village. What is going on? I don't like that. Oh! Oh my gosh.
Thank God that you are still among the living, my friend.
The Lycan Lord has been defeated. I have his power. What happened here?
I congratulate you on your victory. But these fellows were not so fortunate. Word has spread of our quest. The Vampire Clan have slaughtered this entire village. And now, they are expecting us. That abbey. I am told the abbot possesses an ancient relic that harnesses the power of the sun. It is said to be capable of burning vampires and reducing them to ashes. That relic protects the abbey and all who take refuge there. But the abbot has barricaded himself inside and filled the building with deadly traps to deter visitors.
I know where I'm going.
After years of isolation, some say he has been driven quite mad. He resides up there, in the tallest of the towers. If we could persuade him to give the relic to us, it would give us a tremendous advantage over the vampires. But it won't be easy.
Mad or not, damn him for not protecting his people.
Oh, I do agree with your sin.
Ghouls!
Oh, you can kill me. Ghouls! Oh, no.
Ghouls! Cursed creatures!
Okay, what are ghouls? Oh, great. Despite most people believing otherwise, ghouls are not undead creatures. In fact, their ancestors were human, but a diet of corpses and raw fish transformed. You are past me. Hey, Blackstone, how you doing? But a diet of corpses and raw flesh transformed them into horrible monsters that dwell in burial grounds and cemeteries. Ghouls usually live underground, but sometimes venture outside in small groups to scavenge for carrion. The vomit of the ghoul is highly poisonous, but can be dispelled using light magic. Well, that's good to know. I love Oregon. Chapter 5, just past the forest.
Dead meat. They will return if we don't block the hole.
Well, block the hole!
I need your help with the statue, Zobek.
I'm coming!
Help me, Zobek. We can only knock down the statue if we do it together.
As
really? There we go. Doing okay. Got a lot of this taken care of. Come on! Die, you ghouls! Die! That implies they went there first.
The men you once were are long gone.
There we go. Die already!
They will return if we don't.
Yeah, I know that, Zobek.
I need you to push the statue from the other side, Zobek.
I'm coming.
Come on. That's filled. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Jeez, die already! Woo! What's this? Oh, jeez, spit! Dark magic!
Holy beasts! Gabriel, if that statue were closer to the hole, we could cover it as we did before. Don't you dare touch me!
Ugh. All right. And... There you go. Yeah, it went.
Holy beast!
Zobek!
I need your help with the statue, Zobek.
That's a good idea.
It was your idea, too! Apparently, he also knocked open the gate. Oh. That went better than expected. Any other things I missed from around here? No? Alright, come on, Zobek, let's go. Maybe he can smash through this door. Oh, smash through it. What system are you playing this on? 360! Okay, anything else going on? Oh, hey! There's you. Okay, what do we got? We're supposed to meet here to prepare for an assault on the castle. I have not seen anyone yet, so I will rest in the mausoleum for the night. It's not safe here. Ghouls and vampires prowl the night for wayward souls, and I don't intend to be caught out in the open. The ghouls especially pose a serious problem, as their vomit is highly poisonous, and I'm low on light magic, which is the only thing that can dispel. Well, no, they already told us that's the only thing that can dispel it. Oh. However, for those of you watching via YouTube, that's going to have to be it for this episode, so hopefully y'all enjoyed. This has been AgrealSlade, the Black Mage. If you like this video, hit the like button down below. If you want to see more of this kind of content, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you all around the bend. Have a good one, folks. I'm still going, Twitch. Just give me a second. Ugh. Just have to reset everything. I know it's weird that I break these sessions up into videos for YouTube, but it's the best way that I can do for recording these and still have time for all the other work that I do. What does the dark magic do? Dark magic is very destructive. Breaks through things. Light magic heals. Heyo everyone, AgrealSlade, Black Mage here, and we're back with another episode of Castlevania Lords of Shadow. Hopefully all of you are having a good one. We're still continuing recording these during the live stream, so hopefully all of you are having a good one. Where we last left off, we had a bunch of ghouls! A bunch of ghouls! Oh. We get an upgrade. Give me an upgrade! Alright, what do I get this time? The artisan who made the chain and hook tip for the combat cross, Ronaldo Gandolfi, wanted to give the weapon even more options for hand-to-hand combat, especially against supernatural creatures in the night, and so he designed the stake attachment, which eventually gave the combat cross the nickname Vampire Killer. Yep! That's how we get the Vampire Killer! Like your enthusiasm, keep it up. Thanks, man! Oh! We can do this now! Sweet! You see me rolling, they hate in. come on, Zobek. Well, that was quick. Continue on with our quest. Abbey Catacombs.
We delve deep below the Abbey, ready to face the evil confronting us. The abbot, Vincent Dorin, was once a good and kindly man who helped the people of Wygol. But now he has become a devious coward who has holed himself up in the abbey and rigged it with traps of cunning. The people, unprotected, have paid a heavy price for his treachery. Night has fallen outside, and we will be open to vampire attack at any time. We must be on our guard. We must work together if we are to succeed in acquiring the relic that the abbot guards. This will help us greatly in defeating the vampiric horde later.
All right. Oh, Zobek's still with me. Sweet. Oh, I got a bad feeling. Lots of skeletons. Uh-oh. Oh! What a waste, man! Oh, vampires. ugly vampires. Very ugly. Laxon, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Pointy Hat Guild. Enjoy the Pointy Hat. The follow is very much appreciated.
Vampires! Careful, Gabriel. This is not going to be so easy.
Die! Die! Oh! Okay. Vampire Warrior. Vampire can be born from many different creatures. The ceremony itself involves the exchange of blood between the host and the soon-to-be vampire. However, vampirism has to be accepted by the recipient, so it remains exclusive to intelligent creatures. The lowest-ranked vampires usually take the form of a creature with bat-like appearance. Over the centuries, as they become more powerful, vampires appear more human-like and are able to transform at will from hideous creatures into human form. Oh, so these are low-ranking guys. Okay. One can usually ascertain the power of a vampire by its appearance, and any vampires that appear totally human are usually incredibly powerful and extremely dangerous. These particular vampire warriors show the signs of being recently turned and cannot hide the fact that they are low-level creatures bent to the will of the vampire lord. Nice! I like that little addition. Oh, you died. Back, you evil creature! Back! Back into the darkness you're born from! You may have been born in the darkness, but I crush it. Okay, yeah, I see the stick. What are you telling me to do? Go fetch it? Oh. Zobek!
I can see a device which may help us open the door. Get away from me, you filth!
Zobek!
You'd have done better to have stayed in your home.
I actually agree with Zobek on that one. Hey, that wasn't kosher. Get off it, get off me, you stinking bloodsucker! Oh! Oh! Oh, you are broken! Again, they have to be from there first. Welcome, you're giving me key plays when my time comes. Ah.
I need your help with the crowbar, Zobek.
Hold on, I'm coming. Go through to the other side, quickly!
Jump wipes help too. Ah, dang it.
Creatures.
Zobek! Doors open! Oh. Oh! You knocked me out! Someone told me to knock you out!
Don't you dare touch me!
Well, actually, my mama didn't say such things. She always said, Slade! You're paying attention in school. Old man Cyrus may be old, but he's still your teacher. Pay attention to him. And I was always like, yes, mother.
The men you once were are long gone.
Ah, come on! Die already! For the love of a page! Sorry about that. Whips jumps were... Alright, we're... Ah! Understandable. Okay...
That bastard Abbott has protected himself well. We need two keys to get out of here.
You know, I'm willing to bet he... You know, actually considering the time frame, I don't know if Abbott did have a father. Okay, so I don't know. Two keys. Oh, I got an idea. I've been working on the railroad all the live long day. I've been working on the railroad and... Really? Gabriel, pick it up. You're supposed to put it in the hole. There we go. Oh, this is good.
Quickly, support the next slab or we will die.
I got it.
Hurry, prop up the next slab.
Support the next slab before we are locked in here.
I can't hold it.
Come on, Zobek.
Hurry.
I'm coming. I can't hold on much longer. Get out of it.
Oh, thank goodness, Zobek. Oh, good for you. Yeah, that was good. I'm going to kill this abbot.
There is one of the keys.
Wait, what? It's resetting itself. Let's just run through it quickly so we don't have to deal with it again. And we need the stick. Alright. Oh, come on. What are you, push me, pull ya? Oh! Just wonderful!
There is one of the keys we need.
Yeah, I see it. Jeez, there's a lot of backtracking. Move, Zobek, move! We need to get this going. Yep, there we go. There we go. Oh, this is going to be great.
Zobek, help me with the crowbar.
As you wish. Hurry! I can't hold on for much longer!
Then you are very weak, because I can hold on to it forever. That was actually pretty simple. Oh, what we have up here? Dead body! Social activity! Ooh, health gem. Anything up here? Nope. Oh, that's our way to... Oh, we were supposed to come this way after getting the stuff. Got it. Whee! Alright, let's go! Go, man, go! Don't make me use the sprinty shoes. Come on. Stuff your mouth. And stuff your... The door shouldn't open before I put the key in. That gives me reason to hold the key. Okay, this is going to be interesting. Well... This is very, very interesting. Okay, I was expecting that to do something. What's this? I heard that Gandalfi went in search of the vampire that took his beloved daughter. This was what motivated him to create the Combat Cross and its upgrade relics in the first place. I passed a mausoleum earlier that could have housed one of the cross upgrades, but the weapon itself is held in the secret underground vaults of the Brotherhood. But the relic has no purpose or value for me. I wonder if it will ever see... if we will see it used in combat. I wonder if the prophecy will ever come to pass, or if we will ever discover what happened to Gandalfi. He went after a vampire that took his daughter.
There is a strange device
here. Yes, there is. That cursed abbot, a man of God, using this hellish magic, somehow this device and the portal that keeps sending me back are connected, but I can't figure out how. Alright, so we got a puzzle. Thanks for the host, Danville. Oh, we already have a completed crystal. Alright, let's see. What do we got? What do we got?
It is a magic seal created by the abbot. There must be a way to manipulate it.
Okay. Well, I know why I'm doing this. No, no. How are you doing, Anvil? Stabby time! I love stabbing these guys.
Get away from me, you.
Get off me! Get off me! You make me want to play now when I get home. Well, hopefully you enjoy playing. Stab it. Okay, give me a chance. I don't see us filling those holes.
I need you to hold the device steady, Zobek.
I'm coming. Go through to the other side.
Quickly. Doing it. Hey there.
The men you once were are long gone.
That's better, Zobek. Okay, so how do I get out of here? I'm good. About to hit the hay. Ah. I understand, yeah.
Back, you demons!
Okay, which way am I supposed to go? Oh! Ah! Oh, get off me! You vile demons! Carrion eaters! Oh wait, I eat carrion. See, what carrion I eat is cooked. Well, actually, you eat sushi slides, so does that count? Carrying more cooked, more food, or just rotten bodies? Now I have to question that.
You'd have done better stayed in your hole.
Zobek, you don't sound like you're having a good day. Oh, because that one has puke powers.
The men you once were are long gone.
I'm so sick of this bipolar weather in Ohio. Snowed hard Sunday, rained all day today, now it's snowing yet again. I live 10 minutes from work, it took me 2 hours. Wow, man, that stinks. And how are you doing, Suicide? I mean, aside from the obvious, Ooh, scroll. I must be out of my mind. How else would I have accepted a mission like this, infiltrating the Abbey alone to recover some mysterious relic? Insane. This place is full of fiendish traps and indescribable creatures intent on sucking the very life from me. Yeah, well, that doesn't look like that was your fate. Looks like your fate was dying here. I'm home now and don't have to leave the house for the next 3 days. Nice!
You'd have done better to have stayed in
open
your
door. Open the door.
I will destroy you all.
Oh, jeez, these ghouls!
You will all meet the same fate.
No, we won't, Zobek. No, we won't. Zobek, hold it!
I need you to hold the device steady, Zobek.
As you wish. Hurry! I can't
hold
on.
Patrick Stewart, get some
longer.
Muscles.
Well done.
All right, let's go. Oh, that was easy. What's in my skills now? Advanced moves. Yeah. Relic powers. Flame claw. Avalanche punch. In the air. Ooh. In the air. Light magic active after a block. Let's get it. Exploding quake. Oh, that's interesting. And holy cross. Oh, I should get this when I can. Alright, for those of you just want to sit here and do nothing on my days, I understand you, man. Okay, for those of you watching via YouTube, this is where we're going to end today's episode. So hope you all enjoyed. It's been AgrealSlade, BlackMage. If you like this video, hit the like button down below. If you want to see more of this kind of content, hit the subscribe button. I'll see you all around the bend. Have a good one, folks. Alright, Twitch, I'm still going. I got another half hour, which means at least one more episode to do. At least. Alright, let's get this going. 3, 2, 1. Hey yo everyone, AgrealSlade, the Black Mage here, and we're back with another episode of Castlevania Lords of Shadow. Where we last left off, we had to go through the Abbot's traps, and we still have more traps to go through. So hopefully all of you are having a good one. These are still being recorded during the live stream, so hopefully all of you are having a good one. So, Abbey Library.
The traps laid by the abbot have proved tricky, and yet we have managed to break into the inner cloisters, and the library is close at hand, if memory serves. My friend looks weary and troubled, the weight of the world on his shoulders. I can see he is holding a terrible secret deep within. He is trying to bury it, and in its place, the anger is taking over. We must not delay. We must find Dorin and take what we need before we are dragged down with the guilt. The need of the many outweighs those of the few now. We can shed no tears for those lost. We must be strong, and we must destroy the Lords of Shadow at any
cost. Nice suicide. You got your new name tag. How's it look? All shiny? Dang. It's so weird having Zobek helping out. You know, after doing so much, after actually doing a third of this game solo. Okay, so probably have to go there. So, yep. Found a secret. Ooh, light gems. Aw, I can't carry any more fairies. I guess I need to use fairies more often. My name, then the old tag before it. That says, Cap Team 2 Supervisor.
I'm sure there must be a way of entering the library from here.
Is Something tells me I'm breaking a glass window. Plus all my power, jack, walker, stacker, and high-low certs. Nice! Whoa! Uh-oh. This ain't good.
Look for an exit. I'll hold them back.
Well, this ain't good. Whoa! Ah, shoot, this is not going well. That hurt. Dang, man. Give me that shield! Give me that shield! Give me that shield! Give me that shield! You know who you're messing with. Ow, that hurt. Time to break ya. Pull your soul out. Pull your soul out. I pull this all out. Okay, where are we working here? Animated armor. Of course. These empty suits of armor have been given a temporary life due to possession by a poltergeist. They serve the vampire Dark Lord by patrolling and protecting the castle's halls and corridors. The spirit of this poltergeist can move from armor to armor if it so wishes, though it can take many days for the spirit to recover when doing so. Once established within a suit of armor, the poltergeist can travel between dimensions at will, causing a huge electrical outage that signals an opening between our world and the spirit world. You can tell when an armor is possessed because a strange, unearthly, reddish glow emanates from within the suit, indicating that its ghostly inhabitant is awake. Alright. Give me your soul! Give me your soul! There we go!
Here it is. I found it.
Hurry up, Zobek.
Get out of here. I'll keep the trap door open.
Time to go. I'm on my own now. Scroll. The abbot was very clever, creating a puzzle based on sunlight to protect himself from vampires. The villager said that these doors will react only to a sunbeam, but I cannot figure out how it is done. Well, time for a black mage to do his job. Look at that. That was simple. There's more to this puzzle. Oh, there's a lot more to this puzzle. Well then. Oh, dead body. Light gem. Oh, that is cool. Oh, you're as far as it can go. All right. How far can you go? All right, so I know what I'm doing now. Oh! Wait a minute. Body! Dang it, another log. Dang him! The Abbot has littered this place with traps. One interesting thing to note is that I've discovered fairies can really help to distract enemies here. I've been using my supply of fairy blossom, and the wonderful little creatures have been taking care of any enemies. Just hope I don't run out, or I'm truly done for. Okay, so the game's saying, hey, you might want to use fairies for an easier time here. I got a bad feeling. Oh, come on! The imps! You guys are back! Kick in the groin! Oh! That is just a cheap shot, Gabriel! Dang it! Gabriel, stop it! Is there anything over this way? Nope, couldn't go in there. See book? I mean, not books, bodies? Yep, there's a body. Ooh, Shadow Gem. Oh, that is almost increased. Now we'll have to destroy books in here. Oh, I see where I'm supposed to get that light to. Okay, now that it's in there, what's over here? Nothing. Down a wall? Jeez, this just doesn't feel right, destroying all these books! My inner scholar is saying, don't destroy the books, Slade! Don't destroy the books! Well! Really? So much for helping me. This ain't good. Really? You can't do anything with it until battle's over? And we're through. Oh, I know how to solve this puzzle now. Max fairies. Oh, man, I was looking for bodies. Give me a body. Everybody needs somebody all the time. Okay. Well, that went well. There we go. Oh, piles of books I haven't destroyed yet. What? I want a body. Give me a body. Anybody. Somebody. Okay. This wasn't really a puzzle, to be honest. Well, I guess it would be a puzzle, but it wasn't that difficult. Ah! 500 points! Alright. Let's take a look at... we are not... We need 6,000 for that. I just remembered that. Abbey Tower.
The tower at the Abbey of Wygol was once a place where men of God sought knowledge and protected the people with Christ's love. Now it is the refuge of a man driven insane by fear. Dorin has abandoned his people to death or worse. A powerful relic keeps the vampires at bay, and we must take it if we stand any chance against the Dark Lord's minions. I know of a secret way that will take me to the top of the tower by a different path. Gabriel will have to find his own way.
Oh, great. For now. Oh, holy crap! Talk about anti-anyone, not just vampires here. Oh wait, is that a body? That's a body! Dang it, travel log. I have infiltrated the Abbey, but at a heavy price. Two of my brothers lie slain because of Doran's evil traps. Dang the selfish coward. The relic he possesses could save so many, yet he locks it away for his own protection, and he claims to be a man of God? I find it hard to forgive such behavior. So many lives lost because of him. Dang his soul. Sister Lavrine, Brother Bernard, I will avenge you. And yet you lie here dead. How's that avenging going? Really? Ghouls?
Ghouls?
always hurts when I look at it. Oh, I could do that to him? Forget fighting him like normal, I'm just gonna take him down! To downtown! Still, that just hurts me. Oh, gosh! Dude. I think I would want to explore if someone knees me that hard in the groin. Health medallion. I know some people complain that I'm probably just complaining too much about getting hit there, but come on. If someone doesn't want pain, I think it's reasonable to understand they don't like it when they see something they can relate to. Oh, I see a body over there! Body over here? No. Anybody? Now don't just give me a travel log, give me something I can use. Dang it! If one is running low on magic, it's important to become focused again, as this is what makes the enemy drop neutral element. Yes, I know about... it's just an annoyance. There we go! Ugh. Oh, this ain't good. Hey! Oh! Another way to get neutral orbs, just knee imps in the groin. It's rather effective. Seriously, man, that just... Oh. And yet we laugh when... at... funny videos of when it happens to others. The irony. Oh. That is where we got to end it for tonight's episode, so hopefully you all enjoyed. This has been AgrealSlade, the Black Mage. If you liked this video, hit the like button down below. If you want to see more of this kind of content, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you all around the bend. Have a good one, folks. Alright, Twitch, I'm also going to be calling it a night. It is, I know it's 10 till, but I do not want to keep going forward because I can't keep recording more, so hopefully you all enjoyed. This has been AgrealSlade, the Black Mage. If you like this, kind of content, hit the follow button down below. Twitch will send out a notification when I go live. Next scheduled live stream is tomorrow between 8 p.m. and 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. I believe we will be doing Minecraft tomorrow. So, I'll see you all around the bend. Have a good one, folks.